Okay, so for the short foot exercise, you're going to start with your foot relaxed, and then you're going to think about pulling the ball of your big toe here back towards your heel to heighten this arch here. So what this looks like is this motion here, and then your toes are nice and relaxed, and you can keep wiggling them with this nice heightened position. Here, your weight bearing through the ball of your big toe, around the pinky toe and the heel, and a nice little tripod structure.